not too shabby. Not too shabby. I like you. So who enjoyed Malefice, man? Brutal shit, right? 377, let's hear it for them, man. Fuck yes. Who's me? And Segway. Segway! Alright. Who's here to see the Defiled? Thank the fucking Lord. So let's go Black Death. know what the fuck we're playing next. What's going on? Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, there you go. What up, how you doing, man? Anyway, we got a new album coming out in the summer. It's called Daggers. And it's dedicated to all the motherfuckers that have been stabbed in their back by their friends in life in general. It's coming out, a nuclear blast. And this is one we don't normally play. It's called Unspoken. And it's gonna be the first single off that album. So, we might fuck it up. There's no promises here. We've only played it twice. Yo!
Yeah, we will fuck it up.
Don't worry about it.
Without a shadow of a doubt, we will fuck this up.
They won't even know it though. They'll think like it's some new jazz shit.
You haven't heard it. It's avant-garde, darling.
Yo, has everyone met Mr. Vincent Hyde? He's my favorite. Has everybody met Cuz? Has everybody met motherfucking Needles? That guy right there? Fucking around? Have you met him? That's Frank.
Oh, mate, Dave. This one's called Unspoken. Mikey.
We'll get a pound each, so good times. Anyway, man, I grew up listening to, I don't know, satanic music, I suppose. That's what they called it. I have this upside down cross on my keyboard, and I think it's because I listen to bands like Slayer and shit. Hey,
Slayer! Jeff Hammond!
When this motherfucking next song comes in, let's all clap in rhythm, in unison, for motherfucking Jeff Hanneman. Because we won't be here without him, right? Fuck yeah.
This one's called Metropolis. We'll be right back. song up. That's fucked up, like life. Hey, for Jeff, man. Fucking Slayer. Fucking Slayer, motherfuckers. Many people die every day, man, but 1,000 of ours, so fuck you if you don't believe in that.
I'm gonna make up with that shambles with a new one.
A shambles?
Get naked. You don't want to see me naked, darling, trust me.
I haven't told you my cock, that's the only bit that's actually left at this point, so... It's an awesome thing.
You're gonna say it's an awesome cock?
It's an awesome cock, man, thanks very much. It's
alright. I appreciate that, man.
It's alright, man.
But we need a little bit of crowd participation for this, okay? Guys into that? Come on, Exeter, what the fuck? There we go. We fucking like it. All we need, this guy's starting to do already, look at this guy. All we need is you guys to bounce off your own 2 feet. You have 2 of them, do you remember that thing when your little heel?
Your little heel? I think it's off the toes.
Is it off the toes or the heel though?
Let's try. Your lips up and then your toes bounce. Your toes. Yeah.
When this all kicks in, we want everyone here to bounce, okay? In time with music. It's an awesome feeling. If you need to piss, you can piss whilst bouncing.
Let's do it, man. Let's have a motherfucking party.
Let's do it, ready?
Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, we'll be right back.
tune. We've only got time for one more tune. Cheers, you guys, for seeing us again. So fucking much appreciated. You can't believe it. So to you guys, call to arms.